make us uneasy.
Now that you mention it, I was so irritable. I couldn't even let the smallest thing go by without complaining.
It's that time of the month again!